Hello, I'm Donald.
I'm Coldwell. Today I'm gonna do the
experiment. Do a rock candy experiment.
Yeah.
We need 5 cups of sugar. We need a narrow glass, but one per lollipop. Paper towel.
Food coloring.
And wooden skewer.
Scoopula.
Clothespin.
Lemon.
Saucepan filled with 1 cup of cold water. You will also need a...
You need 5 cups of sugar, but pour 4 cups of sugar in your stove with your saucepan with cold water. Now I pour 2 cups of sugar. 3.
The next step is to turn the stove to high. As the water gets hotter, use your spatula to stir them. But watch out for hot splashes. You may need an adult to help. Soon the sugar will begin to disappear. But keep stirring.
Heat the sugary water around. You want the water to be very hot but not boiling. If you see any bubbles on the surface, you need to turn the fire down. You should have a syrupy water after a few minutes. So now turn off the heat.
While it's cool down, add some food coloring. Add around 10 drops is enough. So drip it slowly and carefully, and now slice the lemon, some juice, and squeeze a little bit juice into it to add some flavor, and stir it again.
So far, so good.
Next, you need to pour the syrupy water into a cup. Then, wet 1/2 of the wooden skewer, but we didn't have it, so we used a wooden chopstick. Then, put the chopstick inside a cup of sugar. Then put the chopstick inside the coloring water. And use the clip to clip it. Then get a papering towel to put it on the top of the chopstick. So don't let the